Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Robinson The Journey. In the last episode, we finally managed to get the power back on by messing around with the spinner thingamadoodah. And then we went upstairs, up there, and battled with a Trinodon by throwing things at its facial regions until it buggered off. And now what we're... Now what we're going to do, it hopefully... is that little beauty over there is going to work. Because if that doesn't work, I don't actually know what we're doing. You're right, babes. She's fine. Let's go. We've turned the power on. I think this thing should work. If this doesn't work, then that's not living a world where that's a possibility,
eh? Robin, take better care of these. How can I make farming interesting to a child?
I am right next to you. Don't you be back-talking, you little ribbit.
Right, I'll need to fix the circuits like at the pod.
Where's he gone? Is he left? Oh, God, hello. Go on, then. Fix the circuits, then. You are useless. Right. Strong suspicion. This is what the game wanted me to do all along. Unfortunately, the game didn't hint that, but it's fine. I'm going to turn around. Okay, this might take a second. Bloody Nora, I have to actually spin on my chair. Okay, so I'm trying to get power over there. That's where I want power to, alright? No.
Ah, thank you.
Bingo bango! Job's a good un. Alright, let me find my bloody mic again. There it is. Alright. Oh my god. I mean, just give me a little prompt to activate you or something, you know, lad? Hello! Chugga, chugga, chugga. I know! Look at it go! What's that? Is that feces?
Now,
it's mine now.
Food, oh,
it's food.
To perform party tricks.
Here you go, girl. Nom, 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 nom.
Listen to me.
No.
Make it.
Oh. There you go. Okay. Hooray! Okay, folks. I have a strong suspicion. I couldn't actually check. I strongly suspect that the plan is actually to go back to... You remember the way here, there was the other route. Now, one of them was spooky. It had a skull. We avoided it because, you know, it was spooky. But I don't really have any other idea what to do at this point in time. So, we're going to go down the spooky skull way. Because what is the worst that could bloody happen? Well, I could die. Other than that, what is the worst that could happen? Exactly. Nothing. So away we go.
Sorry to take liberties with your safety in there. Got a bit carried away with that whole revenge thing. But the pterosaurs learned a lesson, and you discovered something about the Esmeralda. So all good then, eh?
But you didn't...
Unfortunately, there are no more Higgs units in that area, so I'd suggest we give up the search for now.
Why would you not...
far too dangerous for exploring.
Why would you not tell me that when we're in the area? Why are you just assuming that I was going to leave off my own accord when it felt unfinished? That's why you're dumb. That's why I like my little dinosaur.
That bit of yours has some value, but she will still grow up into a monster, and the amount of food she will need is unimaginable.
I call him a monster. It's just a dinosaur. I don't like you these days.
I'll add that one straight away.
You're very silly. I'm going down the spooky path. Now I will do what I want. You're not the boss of me. You're not my real dad. Bloody Nora. I'm actually frustrated with the game right now. I don't want to get frustrated. I want to look at pretty dinosaurs instead, okay? The game better make it up to me with dinosaurs very quickly. I'm going to be extremely disappointed. Come here, little mousey.
I'd advise against adventure, Robin. It's dangerous. We'd have to explore uncharted areas. We can live here safely by the pod forever.
There's living pigs, and then there's surviving. That pod doesn't even have a shower.
Fine, but you can turn back at any time. This direction is definitely dangerous. Remember to view them in the Infertarium.
Okay. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a caterpillar. Oh, this is going to be a toughie, isn't it? Give me a minute.
Scanned and added.
Okay. Jungle or tar pit? Tar pit looks spookier, doesn't it? You know how I like spooky things. Tar pit it is. Let's go. Can't quite get the headset right. Come on.
Scan successful.
Is that new? That was a dragonfly, wasn't it?
Processing now.
Maybe this is only a little lag. Oh my god. Get off me! You spook. Oh, there's a carcass over there. Okay, this does suddenly feel like a. Not genius idea. Let's have a little explore. I'm a little freaked out. But it's okay. I hear something loud. Something's. I'm kind of freaked out, guys. Something roaring. I think it's time to get out. I think we're gonna go the other way.
Remember to
stop scanning stuff. Once I've scanned them once, that's enough. I can't imagine it's the most compelling gameplay for you guys to watch.
Data converted.
He says scanning two more things instantly. They were on the way, though.
They are only herbivores in there, Robin, but they have big feet, and they aren't very discriminating. Herbivores also attract predators, and
hello?
You don't want to become a snack now, do you?
I could be a snack. What's down here? What is it? Is it... I suspect a sauropod, because it's a herbivore with big feet, but... You don't want to assume, do you? You make an ass out of you and me. Mainly you, you stupid son of a flowing.
It's not particularly wise to heedlessly follow your friend everywhere. It's not
yeah,
like
it is.
Sniffing out another Higgs unit, is it?
Could be.
Hey girl, not so fast.
Okay, this is pretty baller. Hello?
Must it constantly cause trouble?
That's a lot of scanning.
Aha, I'm not the only one who finds your pet disturbing.
Come back here. There's too much to scan!
Long necks are grazing peacefully. It would be a wise idea to explore this area before something worse than your pet arrives.
Now you want me to explore, don't you? This is pretty cool. Glad I went for the tar pit, not the jungle. Look at that. Guys. Guys. Guys.
Keep away from that unless you want to become extinct.
Oops. If this was real life, I could die relatively happy at this point in time, so... Now that you mention it. It's just baller, isn't it? Oh my god, screw that. There'll be an easier... Hello, you're new?
Processing now.
Diplocalon? Yeah, I thought it was. It was a little squished head. Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Good start. No, that's horrible. There'll be an easier one. It'll present an easier opportunity, I'm pretty sure. I want to scan everything once, but just once.
You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the long necks, so you'll have to find another way to
Rookie!
Island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly.
Okay, what about this big piece of metal? Is that relevant? I have a feeling it is. Or can I climb this? No. Oh, maybe. No. Ah! Never doubt a climber. Ain't nothing I can't do, son. Huh. Am I gonna jump off here? No, that seems like a bad idea. Alternatives. Present yourself. I'm unsure. I wanna plug this in, but I'm not really sure what I'd plug it in to. Oh my god, though. Look at it. It's so cool. Oh, I'm kind of blown away right now. Are you drink? Don't drink from the... Why are you living in a tar pit, by the way? This can't be a good idea for your health. Smoking kills. Can I scan any of them except the... that one? No, not yet. Oh, I'm in love. Can I make that? What is that? What was that? What was that right there? What? I'm eating. Can I climb on the I'm not really sure what I'm meant to be doing here. Can I? Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. I have to actually do it. Oh, that's creepy. Yeah. 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 Left, right. How did you get across, Laika, you sneaky little devil? Woo! Easy does it. Don't know how I'm gonna get back. What is that? What lives in tar? I want it to pop up again. I'm curious. There's one on the head and I couldn't get to it. Damn it.
I think the debris is holding it firm.
Oh, there we go. I don't know if I need this, but I'm gonna bring it with me anyway. You never know, folks. You never know. And away we go. No.
Well done.
I want to do it.
That should be sturdy enough to be used as a bridge. I'd rather you use that than try to swim.
What, this or this? I mean, this looks fine. I'll just use this. Meh. Oopsie daisy. Okay, easy peasy, no problems. Hello, gorgeous. This is plural, I guess. No, the one on its head again. What is that over there? I will get you, tar creature. Bet your bum. Hello. Bet your bottom dollar on that, Sunny Jim. I can climb up there, but I don't know if I need to.
Need to find a way over here. Fortunately, it's quite a narrow gap.
What about this? Easy, easy. Yeah.
We could use that space debris as a bridge.
Hey, maybe we could. What a great idea. Oh, bless him, he's trying. I love that, thank you. Come here. Yep. Oh, mistakes were made. No, come back! No, baby! Oh, well, that's gone forever. mistakes were made. Oh, it respawns. Thank the Lord. Okay, bit more careful this time. A little bit more careful this time. Let's back up a little bit. About there. No! Okay, it's fine. No, up. Okay, that'll do. Whatever. Yeah! There we go. Woo! For what is basically a dead ship, it is rather beautiful, isn't it? Tar creature, I'm waiting for you, buddy. Hiya. Alright, this would seem like...
You don't know when he'll rear up. These long necks are easily spooked.
Can you not call them long necks? We need to make another bridge. It's offensive. Probably. Okay. Gotta keep calm. Avoid the red ones. We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. Although, how I'm going to do the head is beyond me.
That piece looks large enough, but this chap's blocking it. He needs to move.
Okay, okay. Now I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. No! Right, I'm going to start with the head. I actually don't have a clue where... There, there, there.
Well done.
Yes! Finally! Bloody Nora, that was effort. I need to spook him, apparently. Oh, oh, oh! Roar for me, baby.
Go roar!
Good. I must concede that it does have some use.
Bloody Nora.
I thought he'd walk away and we'd be free to cross. I hope you're not thinking about going under the long neck.
I do seem to be thinking about it. Oh, that one's huge. I don't need a scan, you do, our Sunny Jim. What we're gonna do, I've decided, we're gonna finish each episode with a little look through the new entries on our thing. Instead of like pausing mid-video to go check out. Is there more over here? There's a piece there, actually, we can grab that. Instead of pausing the videos to check out our little data entries, what we'll do is just every new creature, we'll take a quick little look at the end of each video. I thought that made some a lot of sense.
Let me help you solve this one.
Can I just pick it up? You aren't actually doing anything. How are you helping?
I think I can be of service here.
Oh my god, okay. Ah!
Excellent.
Okay. I did it, apparently. I'm not really sure what I did. But I did something. Can't deny that. I did something. Okay, a little iffy this one. Let's just turn it. There we go. Right, okay, I'm gonna do it from here. Okay, maybe I should be not so billion miles away before I do this. Oh, oh, I just wanted to put my head straight for once. I'm gonna break my neck at this one. Right. Okay. Easy does it go. Oh, no, wrong button. Wrong button. Very much wrong button. Okay, this way, down, this way. Maybe. Yeah. Back in a second. Don't like her. I swear it's tougher than it looks.
Excuse me, Robin?
Yeah. What's up, buddy? Do you ever actually say anything when you finish talking? You're just gonna say excuse me and then not actually do anything. I don't wanna get edgy with him. He's meant to be helping me, but I'm getting edgy with him. Okay. I'm not convinced this works, you know. I mean, it doesn't feel big enough. Shut up, no jokes. okay.
A construction, Higgs. It'll have some interesting data, and it was surprisingly easy to get to.
Oh, oh, no, don't get there, you crucible! Okay, I'm gonna deal with you in a second. I'm gonna scan this bloody thing first.
Improper use of DSEV property. Higgs units have a lot of functions, but nutrition is not one of them.
Damn tar creature. You cheeky sauropod. Right. I'm coming for you.
Come on, the poor thing doesn't deserve to end up as a gobstopper. We'd better get him out of there.
I'm on it. Huh. Got myself a thing. I'm gonna put that there. Is that okay? I think it's okay. Which one ate it? Was it this one? Was it that one? Maybe it's that one. Okay. Woo! Woo! Blah. I guess we're going further up.
Data converting.
I assume they were not new, but you never know, do you? You never know. I feel like this might not be the right way. Hello, guys. Well, good to know I have the same effect on frogs as I do on women. I mean, it must be.
Get here.
It can't reach.
Maybe I gotta do something with the power. Maybe I've got to turn this on here. That's correct. That one should either go there or there, right? That's got 30 power. Ah! Oh, that was effort. Not as much as I made it, to be fair. Yeah?
Robin, over here.
Okay. Right. It's very pretty, but...
Hello, Robin?
Yes, what? Oh, God! Hello. I'm gonna leave that there. There you go, buddy.
Excuse me, Robin?
What? There you go.
Hello, Robin.
There you go.
Let's see if it likes the fruit. I thought so. It was the color.
Finally. Got it.
Well done. Quick, Robin, scan the Higgs. We don't know if it's acquired a taste for Higgs units now.
That's beautiful. You're a pain in the ass, okay? If I just look like this, that's gorgeous. I can live happily. I'm trying to cover you with my hand. It doesn't work because it's virtual reality. I hate you so much. He doesn't offer helpful advice. He's going, hello, hello, hello. Like, what do you want from me? But the rest of the game's beautiful, so I don't care. I'm starting to see why the reviews are negative, because if you don't love dinosaurs, this would not be a fantastic experience for a lot of people. That's okay, because I love dinosaurs. I'm the home of dinosaur gaming, goddammit. Bloody Nora. Right, construction crew.
Construction Higgs Unit 7238 reporting.
Commander Hamilton addressing you directly. We have experienced a Class Alpha deep space event. We don't know what it was. That's why we're bringing you online. You will take charge.
Is the damage internal or external?
External. The main engines went offline briefly, so you'll need to investigate that, but we have zero functionality from our outboard systems. We received a message of Earth origin just before the wave of destruction hit.
Engines are sub-functional. We can still reach Tyson 3, but it will take significantly longer. Deceleration will be especially impacted. Was there anything in that message from Earth to warn us about the event?
No, there was nothing. Can't even be sure it was from Earth, but it was Earth data, all right. Packets checked out. Handshake protocols were different, but you'd expect that. We've been in space nearly a century now, but we know our protocols. This comes from a different source. You need to go outside. We need our comm systems back online. We need to get back in contact with Earth, with Tyson 3. We need to get the rest of that message.
It's bad, Commander. Structural damage is minimal, but the exterior of the ship has been electronically sandblasted. We're never getting comms back online without a complete ship refit. But it gets worse. Our life support systems are falling off a cliff. Solar panels, heat exchange tiles, waste recycling, air filters, anything with a connection to the outside is wiped. I think we can get some functionality back, but it will cost us. Life on the Esmeralda is going to be different from now on. Life's going to get tough.
I wonder if this is why everything started to go crazy in the last one that we heard.
Did this event cause us to crash?
Indirectly, yes. We still made it to Tyson 3, but there were some problems that were never resolved.
Okay. Well, I guess that the point of that now I've seen it, is that's a quick way down, right? The game's safe, I have no idea, we're gonna have to keep going. Nope. Come on. Will you just grip the bloody thing? Thank you. And away we go. Goodbye, beautiful. Thank you for... What the hell was that? Guys, what the hell is going on? This is freaking me out. What's going on? I'm gonna get a move on, I'm freaked. They're freaked, so I'm freaked. Something can freak something that big, it must be spooky. I'm gonna give up trying that. No, I will never give up. I will give up. Yeah! Nice of you. Bit weird, but very nice of you. You're a doll, aren't you? You're an absolute doll. Oh, you're so lovely. I'm not really sure why you're doing it, but still, I appreciate it. Can I just run down your head now? Okay, I'm sorry. Never mind. Flash.
There's something in the geezer.
You're a geezer. You calling geezer? I mean, I got this thing.
It's too quick, Robin. We'll have to find another way to.
Oh, it's a bowl.
Scooping right out, just like fishing.
I'm ready this time. Oh, does that work? No. Okay. Got it down this time. Got it down. That'll do. I guess this is what I'm doing? Yeah, it is. Easy does it. Whee!
Be careful.
I'm always careful. Careful Ivan, they call me. I don't know why they call me Ivan. They're just very confused back in the clubs, you know? Hello, beautiful. Not seen you in a little while. Alright, let's go.
Try and copy your pet's example. You won't be able to jump from rock to rock like it can.
You doubt me so much. If I hadn't read that news story... If I hadn't read that thing... About the dude dissolving in Yellowstone Park because he decided to go swimming in a hot spring. What has given up?
Get here.
What are you talking about, sir? God damn, son.
It can't follow that command.
Yes, it can. It just did it. It just did it. I'm leaving. I'm done with you. We need to find one more Higgs unit. And there's one other way to go. The jungle.
There was value in that adventure.
There was.
You learned something about the wildlife here, and that's no bad thing. Maybe we can come back here again sometime. It doesn't seem so dangerous after all.
Well, I mean, I did jump over tar pits and nearly get crushed by a sauropod. Other than that, yeah, it was a pretty safe little expenditure. Right, let's check out our infotarium. Are any of these actually interesting? Well, these are the things we've already seen, right? Yeah. These are the things I keep finding. Oh. Okay, one other day. But for now, I just want to look at the creatures that we haven't seen. What have we not seen? Let's just look at everything. Don't let me zoom in for some reason. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Butterfly. Oh, beautiful. No, what do we care about? Pterosaur. Because that is... Look at that one. Aren't you spooky and large? Well done, you. Snail. How many creatures left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's actually not a bad number. Salamander. Awesome. The game really does not like me leaning forward right now. Snake. Snake! No, sorry. Look, it's still got like, its little vestigial legs. Because they haven't evolved out of them yet. Pretty cool. Hermit crab. It's a hermit crab. Tar worm. What is a tar? Is this a thing? I suspected it wasn't a thing. It doesn't look like a thing. Look at the eyes. Long neck. Are you going to give me an actual species? Just sauropod. Fair enough. That is really cool though, isn't it? Look at that. Look at that. Oh, so cool. I really like dioramas. I know that's a really sad thing to like, but there's something about dioramas that really get me going. What is going on with this? Feels like the headset is really struggling at the moment. It's bouncing around all over the place. Like a 10-year-old on acid. I think we've seen them all. Not the fireflies. Great. Or the moth, actually. Cool. Oh, and the Diplocaulus. Who's playing bowling for some reason I can't quite figure out. Just because I think they've just had a little fun with these. Ah, hello. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is going absolutely haywire. So we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me. As per usual, I see you lovely folks in the next episode. I don't know, I don't actually think we've got that much of the game left to go. It's not a massive game. It's taking longer because I'm terrible at it, quite frankly. I'm wondering if there's a benefit to filling these things out. Like the snail one, that's yellow. Toad, is it bigger? Is that why? That one's pretty big. That one's pretty small. That one's pretty small as well. So what? Why fill it in? Is it just for achievements and stuff? Who knows? Really like that one. Oh, because this one's huge and this isn't filled. Who knows? Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. And as always, bye-bye.